Ground ball right side, going to go through. Jaso is going to be waved home. Ichiro's throw back towards second, and back in there is Souza Jr. The Rays pick up another run. It's 2-0. Jaso scores from second.
Well, continuing to find holes. And Sizemore, here's the changeup. Middle down, he rolls it over, but gets it far enough into the hole that it gets by D. Gordon. Good hustle by Jaso. And the Rays extend the lead.